Congratulations, Jeremy, on a very narrow 16 run win over Kochi Tigers. This was built to be one of the toughest games of the season for you, and it has surely turned out to be. How is it like for the lads in the camp and the team after this big win?
Well, it's a victory we've worked for, and we expected the game to be very hard. They came to the party, they brought in their imports and professionals, but we managed to ensure that we keep our basics right and remain as a unit to win. Our strategies came to play in the afternoon, though in the morning session, I think we faltered a bit, especially with our batting. But thanks to the late order display by Deus Muhumuza and John Pandey, and I believe their partnership is what got us home today.
Yeah, you mentioned two players on the scorecard. I also saw Fred Achelam. This guy is slowly turning into one of those batting stalwarts for the side. You've kept your faith in him. I see now he's taken the gloves.
Yeah, it was about time. You need to back your players, give them the belief that they can do it. And he requested for a number that has been playing throughout the season. That's number 7. And he's doing well at it. He said he can build his innings and be able to win for us games.
Congratulations, skipper. You may go and enjoy with the lads now. I wouldn't want to keep you away for so long. And good luck for the rest of the season.
Let's go drink beer.